100 Days of Prayer, Day 86. Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house there are many mansions. If it were not so, I would not have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you to myself, that where I am, you may be also. John 14:1-3. Today, Sabbath, June 20th, 2020. Pray for Jesus to give you a fresh revelation of the glorious hope you have in Him. Pray for the conversion of your family members, friends, co-workers, as well as the many names that have been sent to the 100 Days of Prayer team. Pray for members who are struggling spiritually, physically, or economically to remain strong during various temptations and to look to Jesus for help. Pray for various churches and ministries in the South England Conference. Pray for financial miracles in order to plant churches and refurbish current buildings to better serve the communities around them.